It's a beautiful day in Florida, and we're going to check out some good fishing spots. Hassa, aka Arma Catfish, fishing for Hassa in Florida. Look at this. A speck, it's like panfish. Can't eat that. Gotta put that up. In Guyana, we call him Smokey, also known as Placo. Pretty cool fish, huh? Look at this one.
It's nice, right?
Pretty cool fish, but gotta loose him back. Gotta let him go. Well, him, we keep. Look at him. Good catch.
Had a good day fishing.
Catch of the day. Hassa fishing in Florida.
I'm sorting the little ones out to go in the pond, to put them in the pond. Releasing some of the tilapia into my pond. Look at this, how pretty it is. Alright, releasing some of the Hassa into my other pond. Oh, this one is feisty. So we got home, we cleaned the fish, so I just decided that we're gonna do a catch, clean, cook. So I'm picking some lemon to wash the fish now. So let's go wash the fish.
We're gonna cut the lemon, do a little washing on the fish there.
And get out.
We're gonna toss some goya in here. Some goya. We got some Maggi. We get some granulated onions. We got some Everglades seasoning. I'm gonna do a little bit of pepper sauce. Oil is hot. You saw me seasoning it. We put some dry flour in it and just give it a little bit. Yeah, that's good. Alright, fish, golden brown, quite nice, yeah boy, quite nice, look at that. Okay, today was a cast clean cook. We caught the fish. You see me cleaning it, washing it, frying it. this is the end result. We got some ketchup. We got some pepper sauce. Oh, so good. Please like, subscribe to my channel, Being Rocky.